top NHL moments of the night, presented by Samsung.
In their own zone. It's flipped back in deep. And after it goes Alex Killorn. Puck loose for Johnson. Through the front score. Killorn with the tip.
No forward played 4 minutes last year in the playoffs than Alex Killorn. Darren Helm's got the puck. Kucherov gets to his stick. And Helm turns it over. Tyler Johnson throws it to the net. There's a deflection from Alex Killorn.
Three Penguins down there against two Rangers. The Rangers win the battle of the puck, and it goes out to Girardi's shot. Knocked down. Lead pass. Crosby behind the defense. In on Ranta. Scores!
The shot is blocked by Hornquist, who's playing like a centerman. Feeds Crosby, and that wicked wrist shot by the glove hand of Ranta. So the Penguins, with good work down low, Crosby working up high like a left winger. He takes off after the shot is blocked. What a great feed and a good finish. 2-0 Pittsburgh.
Here's Gunnarsson, far side. Steen gets free, down the slot, in on goal, and he ever got a shot away. Pinballs back to Bouwmeester, to Petrangelo, and now Backes for Bouwmeester. Backes again. They score! The captain and the Blues win it overtime. A lucky break, and they will take it.
Happening that way, and David Backes rips it from a sharp angle. The same thing that the Hawks have been trying to do. This one might have glanced off the skate or the stick of Van Riemsdyk, and yes, it does. Right between the goalie's legs and into the net.
Top NHL moments of the night, presented by Samsung.